media completely ignore it and give them a free pass. And I wish Jeremy was in number 10. But unfortunately, we have Boris Johnson, and we have people lining up to replace Jeremy, and to be quite honest, I'm trying to praise his shoelaces. Because anybody that's prepared to press a little bit of one doesn't, that will kill millions of working class people, doesn't merit support, and that's quite simple. To combat the trade union movement, happy to out, and we have to mobilise. And that will include civil disobedience when necessary. Yeah. Because we're here 18 years later, we can't be here in another 18 years where we're facing more disastrous interventions in the Middle East. We had a catastrophe in Iraq, catastrophe in Libya, catastrophe in Syria, and now you want an even bigger one in Iran. The message has to be clear to working class people and anyone who's progressive in this country. There will be no war, but the class war. Solidarity!
Thanks very much.